Welcome to another ELE shop video. In this video, we're looking at the ELE-DM750 Digital Microscope. It combines high image quality with a solid design. We'll demonstrate key features, compare it to alternative microscopes, and help you decide if this is the right microscope for your workbench. The ELE-DM750 is designed for PCB inspection. However, it can of course also be used for other applications, like inspecting jewelry or studying insects. The microscope features a Sony Full HD sensor, a solid metal stand and optical zoom. You can connect a monitor via HDMI, allowing live video on any external monitor. And it supports saving images and videos to an SD card or USB stick. You control the magnification and focus manually using these rotary knobs. There is an adjustable LED ring that lets you control the brightness as needed. The DM750 has a large working distance, meaning there's plenty of space to work under the lens. We will demonstrate the range of the working distance. You first set the distance between the microscope and your workpiece so it's in focus. Then you can adjust the magnification to get a clearer view of the details you're interested in. And because the microscope is parfocal, it stays in focus even as you change magnification. This can be extended even further with the included 0.5 Barlow lens, which reduces the magnification while effectively doubling the working distance. As you can see in this comparison between with and without the Barlow lens, the microscope is twice the height from the subject as without the Barlow lens. In the on-screen menu, you'll find many practical tools, for example measurement tools, grid overlays, and even compositing functions, like a picture-in-picture mode for reference viewing. Measurements are made as an overlay, tied to the magnification factor. First, set the magnification using the right rotary knob, which has clicks, making it easy to select and recall a specific magnification. Then, set the magnification in the menu. Once set, the tool provides accurate on-screen measurements. Now, let's compare the ELE-DM750 to some popular alternatives and see where the difference is. First, the Adonstar AD409 Pro, a good option in the budget range. Adonstar digital microscopes are available between 100 and 500 euros. The AD409 Pro offers impressive video resolution and frame rate for a budget digital microscope. However, as with most budget microscopes, it lacks the performance and build quality of an industrial grade instrument like the DM750. Here's where the difference stands out. In terms of build quality, the AD409 Pro is mostly made out of plastic. That makes it lightweight, but also less sturdy and stable during use. The working distance is also quite limited. This can be a real drawback when you're working on larger components or need extra space for tools. And finally, it uses a fixed lens and crops the image to zoom in, which means you lose image quality at higher magnifications. To summarize, the Adonstar AD409 Pro offers decent performance for the price, but lacks many features compared to the ELE-DM750. On the other end, we have stereo microscopes. These can go up to around 1000 euros for a complete setup. And they offer real 3D depth perception, which is especially useful for tasks like soldering. They're highly versatile, with many optional accessories available, so you can fully tailor the setup to your needs. There's no latency since you're looking directly at the subject through optics. Freedom of movement is also great compared to using a digital microscope. However, the ergonomics aren't ideal. You're often hunched over looking through binocular eyepieces, which can cause neck or back pain over time. Stereo microscopes also tend to take up a lot of space on your workbench. Alternatively, the DM750 has a more compact design that's easy to set up and store. Ultimately, a stereo microscope is better than a digital microscope for soldering because you can see depth. That said, it's definitely possible to solder under a digital microscope. It just takes some practice. Here are a few tips to get you started. Position your workpiece at an angle that makes the solder joints easy to reach. Before you focus on the screen, look directly at the board to get a sense of where you're working, especially the height of your soldering tip relative to the components. Then, move to the screen and begin soldering. Keep in mind, it's a learning curve, but with time and repetition, it gets easier and more precise. The ELE-DM750 also offers a valuable optional feature, a 3D adapter. This lets you observe the sample from different angles, useful for checking solder joints or inspecting something from multiple perspectives. It's not suitable for soldering, but it can be helpful for viewing complex shapes or layered components. To summarize, the ELE-DM750 is a high-quality digital microscope built for precision tasks like PCB inspection, but it's also versatile enough for jewelry, insects, or other detailed work. Compared to budget options like the Adonstar AD409 Pro, the DM750 offers better build quality and optical performance. And while stereo microscopes provide true depth perception, the ergonomics of a digital microscope like the DM750 are just much easier. In conclusion, the ELE-DM750 delivers professional features and quality at a reasonable price. If you find this video helpful, like and subscribe for more product overviews. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.